hope all of you are doing well. Today we will discuss about set. What is set? Set is a collection of well-defined objects. Now, a set can be written in three different ways. One is description method. I have written here set A is a set of natural numbers less than 5. This is description method. The second one is tabular form or roster form. Here, the same set is written as tabular form. Here we write only the elements of the set, and the sets, the elements are 1, 2, 3 and 4. So this is written in tabular form or roster method. There is another method known as set builder method or rule method. Now in set builder method, if we write the same set, what I will write? Suppose set A is a set of x such that x is less than 5 and x belongs to set of natural numbers. Now this is called set builder method or rule method. Now we will learn about different types of sets. There are two different types of sets. One is finite set, another is infinite set. Now what is a finite set? A finite set is a set in which we can count the number of elements. Suppose set P having the elements 1, 2 and 3. As we can count the number of elements, P is considered as a finite set. Now what is infinite set? In infinite set, we cannot count the number of elements. Suppose I am telling you that set Q is a set of natural numbers. So how it is written? A set of natural numbers start from 1 and it goes till infinity. As we cannot count the number of elements of this set, so set Q here will be considered as the infinite set. Now we will learn about the cardinal number or the cardinality of a set. What is cardinal number? Cardinal number of a set is the number of element of a set. Here I have taken set X. Suppose set X has the elements A, B, C and D. Here we have 4 elements, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, the cardinal number or the cardinality of set X will be 4. Okay? Now, if a set has only one element, it is known as singleton set. If a set has no element, it is known as empty set or null set. Now, we will learn about overlapping sets. What is overlapping sets? Let's see. If two sets are having at least one element in common, then that two sets are known as overlapping sets. Suppose set A has the elements 1, 2 and 3 and set B has the element 2, 3 and 4. Here the elements 2 and 3 are common in set A and set B both. Therefore, set A and set B are overlapping sets. Okay? Now, we will learn disjoint sets. What is disjoint set? Disjoint sets are those sets which are not having any element in common. Suppose set P, the elements are A, B and C, and set Q. Suppose the elements are 1, 3 and 5. Now set P and set Q are not having any element in common. So these two sets will be known as disjoint sets. Okay? So here we have learned almost everything about sets. Hope you have understood well, and this video will help you to clear your concept about sets. So have a nice day. Thank you.